show you something.
Look, babe.
You know?
Yeah.
It's pretty damn close, isn't it?
Yeah.
Well, finally got the skunk out the boat. B. Oh, he wanted to stay. Well. We had an alright day. Well, we still having an alright day. We still out here. I caught a couple. Rachel got one. D got one. Finally, we were waiting on him to finally grab his fish. He got one, so I don't know if that motivated him more to stay longer or he like, alright, we can go ahead and dip now. So y'all just stay tuned. Might be some more fish on the way. Wow. Look, y'all, I'm tripping, slipping, lost in the sauce. All white chatterbait. Where the scale at, bruh? So we gonna put them on the scale, cause I know how y'all do. I say it's dang 4 pounds. You ain't gonna believe me. But that's a good 4 pound fish off the white chatterbait. So. Right through the side of your mouth too. Right through that hook plate. Oh. It's crazy because I just felt like a bloop. I'm like, kilograms. One of them kilogram pounds. I told you it was 4 pounds. That was a great estimate. 4 pounds. No, it's like 4.4, something like that. That's how we do it at Golf Fishing 804 right there. Yeah, take a picture.